Dogecoin, also known by its symbol, the Shiba Inu, is a cryptocurrency that has recently exploded in price and popularity. If you aren't familiar with Doge, basically, it was a meme coin until a famous rich boy tweeted about it on the internet. As of the time of recording, the price of Dogecoin is about 38 cents per coin. In contrast, the most famous cryptocurrency in the world, Bitcoin, is at $38,000 per coin. Today I will be calculating whether all of the Dogecoin in circulation would be able to pay for the Apollo mission. By the way, the Apollo mission is what landed the first man on the moon. The total cost of getting a man to the moon is about $283 billion when adjusted for inflation. This number accounts for the entire Apollo program as well as other costs NASA incurred, such as salaries and facilities. For reference, back in 2020, the United States gross domestic product was $20.9 trillion. Cryptocurrencies generally have a limited supply of circulating coins. Dogecoin, however, does not have a cap on supply. It is estimated that the circulating supply of Doge is over 129 billion coins. For reference, the currently circulating supply of Bitcoin is a measly 18,726,150. Okay, now that we have all of this information, we can calculate some things. First, we take $283 billion and divide it by the price of Dogecoin. That equates to 727,880,658,436 coins. Now we compare that number to the currently circulating supply of Doge. Obviously, 727 billion is significantly more than 129 billion. In fact, we would need more than 5 times the current supply of Doge to fund the United States moon program. Now, this may seem disappointing, but don't fret, for there is hope. You see, a couple of years ago, SpaceX announced that they would be taking private individuals on space tourism trips to the International Space Station. Commercial spaceflight has always seemed like a pipe dream because of the massive cost to space travel. However, SpaceX's reusable Crew Dragon capsule makes space travel significantly cheaper and easier than NASA's programs. The first commercial spaceflight, the AX-1 mission, is slated to launch early next year. The civilians on this flight are paying $55 million each. While this is a massive sum of money compared to the past cost of space travel, this is like a steam summer sale. Okay, so if we take the new number, $55 million, and divide it by 38 cents, which is the price of one Dogecoin, we get 141,460,905 Dogecoin. Technically, we could fund over 918 people for a trip to the ISS with a current supply of Doge. However, if we use Bitcoin, over 12,970 people could be taken to space. Make of this information what you will. Thank you so much for watching to the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, then please comment down below, Doge to the moon. If you enjoy this type of content, you should check out more of my stupid math videos. Goodbye for now.